Flying out of Burlington is pretty simple. Check your flight, let TSA check your bags, and then take off. But starting next year, a new step. The controversial full-body scanners will be installed at BTV. Low doses of radiation shooting through your clothes, letting TSA screeners check for bombs and weapons.
Passenger screening is totally under the jurisdiction of the TSA.
Airport Director Brian Searle says this was a decision made by the feds, not the airport. He understands the concern many flyers have about an invasion of privacy.
Well, sure, from a business standpoint, we don't want to see our customers uncomfortable. On the other side of the coin, of course, is the need for security.
The ACLU in Washington has been a critic of these new machines, saying they're a virtual strip search. The Vermont chapter agrees, telling News Channel 5 that it's just another form of invasive searching. The government says the machines are safe and that the nearly nude images are not stored on any hard drive. They also argue it will prevent another terrorist attack.
They just take you and you put your hands like this and the machine just kind of goes around your body and that's about it.
Nicole Dvorak went through one of those scanners last week at another airport and she says she did not feel violated.
I think anything that makes airports more safe, even if it means giving up a little bit of my privacy, I think that's worth it.
But other passengers nationwide are revolting. An informal boycott of the machines is set for the day before Thanksgiving, the busiest travel day of the year.